Strength! Come! This is our only path to the House of the Chosen. Blood and thunder. Comes from the heart. Draxus is home to those who lived for combat. Here, strength is valued and rewarded. Defenders of the Shadowlands. Our leader, the Primus, has gone missing. Five houses are at war. Two have fallen. I won't let the Chosen be next.
It's not ready yet.
For the honor of the Blade Sworn. Only the strong. Always ready for battle. Thrum-ka! Even here, I protect the weak. Goes the fight. For Praxis! For Acherec! Blood and thunder. In the name chosen, fight with strength and honor. We will crush the traitors and end this war.
chosen. Our enemies move against us. War is at hand, and victory will be ours.
Margrave Crexus is the strongest of us. Show him no fear, only respect.
You did well to pull the mortal from the arena. We could not let our enemies take them.
They have shown resilience and strength, qualities we need in these dire times.
Agreed. Put the mortal through their paces, then join me in the necropolis. We have a war to wage.
Always ready for battle. Every defeat is a lesson.
In life, I was Draka of the Frostwolf clan. A warrior who gave everything to protect what mattered most. But I was not done fighting. Maldraxxus, where the armies of the Five Houses once stood side by side to protect the realm of death. It was here I served the House of Eyes. A strange fit for a warrior's soul.
Again.
Their ways were not mine.
Faster. Again.
Eventually, this life after life began to feel right.
The House of Plagues lies in ruins. One-fifth of Maldraxxus wiped out.
It's hard to believe they could be so careless.
Perhaps they weren't. No matter what happens now, Maldraxxus must stay true to its purpose. For if we fail in our duty, the Shadowlands will fall. I believe the House of the Chosen still stands with us, and I trust you to deliver this to Margrave Crexus. Now, go. And Draka, be watchful.
My brothers, I am on urgent business. My lord! Hurry! There could be survivors!
So, these are the traitors you spoke of.
I would not let such Urgura prevent me from delivering my lord's final message.
Ordeals such as this either break the sword or strengthen it. I offer the key to saving Maldraxxus.
I am sorry, Margrave. He gave me no key.
An unyielding warrior with the skills of a master spy. A key to many things. Come, our enemies will strike openly soon. We must prepare.
I am Draka, once of the Frost Wolf Clan. Now, Baroness of the House of the Chosen. And most of all, a protector of Maldraxxus.
For the honor of the Bladesworn. Thank you.